Hi everyone, today I show you to change the problem about the BMW X5 E53 2005, and the problem is sometimes you try to you running when the engine hot, and then you apply the brake and you feel like a little push from behind, like someone bump from the back a little bit. You feel a push, and that is because the manual gearbox, auto gearbox is short, lack of oil, not enough oil, and maybe someone changed the oil, but they put in the not enough. So the gearbox supposed to be 4 liter, but someone maybe put in, when I change it, I see only 3 liter. So this is the you need the small alien key to take this one out. That is to drain it, and you can feel in the finger inside, and that's another bigger size alien key to open this one. And after that, you can feel the finger inside the hole, and then you feel on the on top, and then you push. You can actually push a little 1 centimeter inside another gap. In that there, that is the hole that you push the pipe in there to pump the oil in, and this is auto gearbox. And with the oil auto gearbox, you can use that fluid for the transfer case oil change as well, and the rear and front diff oil is different one. So I'll show you what oil I'm using. This is the auto transmission oil and the red color, and it had to be fully synthetic, and I use this oil for auto gearbox for this one. You don't have to buy the BMW oil, just use this one, cheaper, much cheaper from BMW oil. And this one you can use for, as I say, you can use for transfer case oil. You can use this for transfer case oil as well. But the front diff differential and the rear differential, you have to use this one, 7590. And also synthetic as well. You don't have to buy mobile, but anything that 75 gear oil, 7590. And the oil for the engine, I normally use this one. It's also synthetic, but you can use 1540 or 3010. And that's how it is, and that is the model of the car X5, and from the back that I had there, yeah, that is the SUV car. So good luck, bye for now, and you can read the instruction that I leave inside the I read in the video under the video. The way I do it is do it when the engine cold, not hot. Pump the oil in. I use this pump here. You can use any other pump, but this is the one I use it. one end you stick into the to the bottle, and another end stick into the gearbox and pump, keep pumping until the oil spill out, and then stop. But when pumping, look at all, because when I do it, I pump too much and I spill all out and 1 liter, and then I look down, oh, it keep spilling out. So pump it, and then look at when you see the oil dripping out, stop, go inside the car, make sure the handbrake fully up, and you can use some block to block the front wheel or even the back wheel, and move the stick to drive mode. Go to menu as well, go to one gear 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and then leave it there, or you can put back to the D but leave it there, and then you jump back out of the car, keep pumping the oil until the oil spill out again. That means about 1 extra liter go back in the car. So for me, I pump about 3 liter in before I can see spill out, and then I start engine with the handbrake, leave it there, because the handbrake on, the car on D drive, it won't go anywhere, and keep go outside, pump, and about another 1 liter, I think, and then spill out again, and then close the cap, and then you're done. Go inside, turn off the engine. Okay, good luck.